on the right here. I don't know if there's anything interesting besides the masjid here. So in case you're not very familiar with this part of the country, I'm in Katete right now, and this road goes all the way to the Chanida border, so that's the Zambia-Mozambique border, but it's a terrible road. I guess part of the reason why it's terrible is that there's likely very few people that would want to use this road, right, to bring in goods or take goods there, right? The instability in Mozambique, I guess, the civil war probably has something to do with it. The civil war that was there, it's not civil war right now. The only confusion that's there, if you follow through with the news, is I think ISIS has set up shop there. But of course it's on a different part of Mozambique, I guess. The northern part it should be. Oof.